Nick Eason from Breaking Travel News. This is a question for Talib Rifai and the Secretary General. It relates to really between the letter of intent that was signed with the UNWTO, with STEP and with SNV. And I just wanted to know how significant this was and what do you think we can expect going forwards in time in terms of the types of projects and the types of developments that we might see, especially with alleviating poverty and sustainable tourism?
I think very significant, Nelson. Very significant in the sense that it's the we're entering a new stage and a new level of dealing with the STEP projects and the STEP initiatives. So far, we have been depending on generous donations from different donors, particularly Korea, Italy, France, Macau, and so UNDP, and so many others. Now we're building a partnership and a framework that would try to draft a long-term, it's not long, 3 years, but a medium-term plan rather than working on ad hoc basis. The target is to establish a potential working capital of $15 million within these 3 years. This may not be a big amount of money in terms of what other parties may be able to put on the table, but it's certainly big in relation to what we have been working with so far in the infancy stage of the STEP initiative. And it's a solid commitment on part of the three parties to put in cash and in kind to do that. I think the importance of it is not going to be with what these three parties, we're all no donors, but the importance of it is going to be that it is a seed that would generate and ignite the interest of other parties to start chipping in. So it is a turning point.